It's going to be a cold but quiet day across the area. Temperatures are working their way out of the teens this morning. We'll make it into the mid-20s this afternoon, partly to mostly sunny skies. Dry weather continues this evening and tonight. We'll again drop back into the teens. We'll be a little bit warmer tomorrow with highs in the mid-30s, and temperatures work their way into the 40s for the weekend with some sunshine. The mild and quiet stretch continues into the early part of next week.